Good, chillin'. They send you an invite to the broadcast? I want you to peep my stats before I join up Besides the ERA, it's looking real good. It's looking real good. Oh, and the average is a little, sorry, but that's okay. Oh, damn, 171, 101. All right. Damn, my average is better than last year. I've hit more homers in this year's game than I have in the past three combined. Have 254 this year. 254 to have 125, 29, 16 before. We got a nice little squad. I'm grinding for Immortal Babe Ruth right now, so that's why you'll see I have a lot of left fielders and right fielders in the lineup. You'll see that. You'll be like, "What?" Because my team ain't gonna be the best. That's for sure. I got better the voices. I got better players. I just can't use them right now. Like I got Paul Goldschmidt chilling on the bench. I got a 90 overall Chase Utley chilling. Fucking. Who else I got? Yeah, I just gotta grind out the rest of this mission. I'm straight. Nigga's team's probably ridiculous. I'm gonna face, I'm sure it will be. You know, we're a solid 32 wins over 500 Sav. Wait, it's not delayed for you? It's probably a couple seconds delayed. Las Vegas Kings. Oh! 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 Whoa! Whoa! Oh! Oh, it's gonna be one of those games! Oh, shit! Sonny may get his ass beat.
MLB Network has
I'm
baseball
gonna
coming
get
your
my
way
ass
on a
clo-
summer night at
Oh,
Wrigley Park in
all right,
Baltimore.
all right, all right.
The
This is this.
Diamond Dynasty action this evening between the Kings and
I think I have a couple. We'll be
Jose
all right. I
Ramirez.
think we'll be all right.
We are set for baseball here this evening. And underway tonight from Baltimore as the first pitch misses for ball one.
Yeah, I think we'll be all right. We got a shot. We got a shot.
Back-to-back breaking balls. He just missed that one right there, fouling it away. Do
yeah,
not
I don't get it.
Third. 2-1 to Jose Ramirez. Sent on the ground.
We take
now
those easy money. A little behind, but you'll see easy money.
Time, and that's out
Niggas stay
one.
On the base.
Here's the center fielder, Mike Trout. Here comes the first pitch.
Oh my God.
On a nice biting slider. Sliders in for a strike. DeGrom has both great strikeout stuff and exceptional command on the mound to go with it.
Oof.
Rare combination, but one that makes him one of the best in
Come
our
on.
sport. Matty V, you talked about it. He doesn't walk a whole lot of guys. Well, if you don't walk
Damn.
A lot of guys, that means you have to throw the ball in the strike zone. And when you do with great stuff like this guy has, he racks up the strikeouts. There aren't a lot of guys that get strikeouts by throwing the ball in the strike zone. This is one of the few that does it. And a neck-high fastball that time. This is a tough spot here to turn two off this guy at the plate. One of the things you really have to
at least
sure
get one. Shit, thanks.
Sure you get
damn.
At least one out. Don't try to turn that
I feel bad that you're going to be a couple seconds behind. What? Oh, Sav, this isn't even the 82 Babe Ruth. The game played me. This is the 99. Oh, this game just played with my... It did. This game just played with my emotions. At least I got this thing out. Shit. Damn, so his team's even nicer than we thought. This nigga got 99 Ruth and Piazza out this bitch. He'll lead things off in the bottom of inning number one. Oh, that's coming in hot. That's coming in hot. I ain't even realize. All right, that was a bad swing. That shit came in a little hot. I wasn't ready for that.
Two and one.
I didn't even know he threw that damn hard. I thought he just had a good break. Fuck. Fuck my life.
Ramirez on the move. He gets there to make the play for the first.
This nigga has Jose Ramirez playing first? Really? That's interesting.
He'll get his first opportunity in this one.
You like empty, one man in. You like my player's audio name? Huh. Dick Head. Yo, so I fuck with it. Dickhead. Oh, I'm a jackass. I gotta watch some of these pitches.
And that's out number two.
I'm making it too easy, son. That's right there, bro. Oh, come on. I'm on that. That was too close to take. Yeah, that was a strike.
The next 0-2.
Oh, fuck, man. Batista has a read on it. Fuck. Catch, and that'll retire.
So striding in, Mike Piazza. He'll lead it off here to begin the second.
Ooh! Moving under it. Oh, ooh, I got lucky, Sav. Ooh!
In now, Francisco Lindor. They'll swing it from the left side right here.
Yeah, I was not a fan of that. I could pick. Come on, DeGrom. Kind of glad I got Jacob DeGrom. I don't get to use him a lot. He's the one who threw the perfect game almost for me.
And there's out number two. Riding in, Jose Bautista. He'll work on keeping this top of the second alive. And that slider's almost in the dirt.
A great take on that slider away right there. But I'm thinking in that situation, that pitcher's got to execute a little
bit. Pitch.
That was almost a non-competitive pitch. Being outside, you could almost have let that one go right out of his hand.
Saw his eyes light up that time, but he swung at a bad one there. And he lays off a pitch outside as they
come on, Jose. Where's your bat flip now, pussy?
That pitch right there.
Oh, there it is.
There's a swing and he sends the ball high in the air into left field.
We got that. Let's go.
Third baseman Josh Donaldson. He's set to lead off the home half of the second.
Yeah, he got hold of that one.
Defender, especially as corner infielders go. Some guys
third or there because they can hit. Good timing, really. That's defense,
and as a result, it's definitely not uncommon for him to make an impact on the game with his glove. And that's the first out.
Niggas got me swinging at balls and shit.
Gary Sanchez. He'll get to take his first cuts here. Started to go down after it, and he couldn't hold back. It's strike one.
At balls. You know who?
Lifted in the air to center.
Oh. Fuck my life.
Under it is Trout, and there are two gone now.
I'm playing like straight cheeks. Come on, Billy.
Now here's the pitch. Below the knees, right. One ball, no strikes. fouled away.
Sad Billy with a with a brother named Billy.
Sale gets the sign. Here's the 1-1. Swing and a miss way behind the big fastball. Checks his swing here, but he does so in time.
Wow, how about that? He was tempted to make a swing at that pitch right there. That was way out of the zone, but he just kept his hands back enough.
Come on, we got some fight, Billy. Come on, you got fight. Ooh, you got some fight, Billy. Come on.
You're at the plate right now. You have to realize who's on deck. I guarantee you something's over the plate. You have to be aggressive in the zone right here.
Ruth is there, and he'll make... Now in the box, Nolan Arenado. We are all set to begin the third inning in this one. And he'll start the inning with a pitch
something.
That misses off the plate. It's ball one.
Nolan Arenado. Fuck, bro. That's a good pitch. This nigga not swing that shit.
High air out to center field.
What do you do?
Into shallow center. One down. Now to the plate, the pitcher, Chris Sale. The pitcher number 40,
Chris Sale. That'd have been so mean.
Here's the first pitch to him. Sent on the ground out to second. Head is there. And that's the second out. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Jose Ramirez. He got on top of one and was a ground out victim last time. This is in the air to center. Does he have another 1-2-3 for the Ledger? He does. 8 in a row. He's now to the plate. Nelson Cruz.
At least this guy ain't tagging shit.
The bottom of inning number 3. Right
fielder. Go on. Nelson Cruz.
And deep.
My bad, Sav. I didn't mean to ruin it for you. Yet. My bad. I shouldn't have said nothing.
Coming to the plate now. Alex Cruz.
Bingo, come on.
Check swing here. They'll appeal it down to third.
Yeah, he thought shit was slick.
And this is a fastball.
Alright, it's time to work this nigga. Sav, I'm catching this dub. I don't care if he's got every immortal shit. Fuck. I say that and I swung at that. Fuck my life. Oh, I was on it. Damn.
One away.
I guess I was just under it. I had to be.
So here now's the pitcher, Jacob DeGrom.
Yeah, I was just under that. One gun so far this Come on, Jacob, give me a base knock.
On its way.
And am I? Never mind. That first swing said enough, Sav. That first swing said enough.
Now the 1-1 pitch.
You got a nice batting stance and everything. You still can't hit. I don't even know why I swung.
Slider there, two away. Here's Hanley Ramirez. 0-for-1 here in the early going.
Really? Really? Damn. I really didn't think I missed it that bad, but I.
It's Mike Trout. He singled it.
Center fielder.
Slaps that one away, and the count will be nothing and one. The wind up and the 0-1. Swing and a miss, and he's in the hole 0-2 now. And they'll try to tempt him with a curveball, but this bounces.
I'm trying everything, bro. I'm not trying to give this guy something he can drive.
Back-to-back breaking balls away, but now he's got himself.
Come on, Nelly, go get that shit.
You probably can't throw that again, so your opponent is probably up there just looking for a fastball that he can drill.
Here's the first pitch to him. And he fouls this one off. Set to deliver the 0-1.
I think it's my player's biggest shit. What stance is that, Joey Gallo's?
Just one hit apiece for both of these clubs. Inside with the slider, and that'll back him up a bit.
Time for him to attack on the mound. He knows his team's struggling offensively. Don't mess around and try and nibble.
We working. He working the count.
The 3-2 pitch. Hit hard on the ground towards
like the look.
Head. He's up with it. And there are two away now.
Fucking Babe Ruth.
Second at bat, Babe Ruth. He's 0-for-1 thus far.
Drive
to center field. That one's got a chance. Gordon racing.
Keep him in the yard. Keep him in the yard.
Nice catch on the track as that ends the inning.
Keep Babe's big ass in the yard.
He got called out on strikes his last time through. Ball one.
Fuck my life, bro.
First down. Here's JD Martinez. So far, 0-for-1 with a flyout. This is hit high.
I shouldn't have swung at that. That was dumb.
Sprinting after it. And he makes the catch for the second out.
That was too easy for him.
Stepping into the box, Josh Donaldson. He's 0-for-1 after grounding out in his only trip to the plate.
That's
so far.
That's a pitch. I'm not going to do shit with that even if I swing.
Corner for a strike. And a good idea to hold off on that swing. It's ball one.
Let's work some count, Josh.
Trouble at the plate if you fall behind this guy. 0-2. So that was a good.
Yeah, Josh, work that
right
count.
There.
The count now at 2-1. Sale gets the sign. Here's the 2-1. And a fastball just a bit up.
He's had command of his pitches all day. Hasn't walked the soul. But we find ourselves.
Let's go.
A 3-ball count here. Want to see how aggressive he gets in the zone.
Digging in to try it again. Gary Sanchez.
What happens when you work some count?
Single we just saw, and for pretty obvious reasons, the inning went from total
a swing and a drive sent out.
Oh,
to
that's short. Is
goes Trout still ranging back.
Let's go. Let's go. I don't know how he didn't catch that, but whatever.
Sanchez. Takes the turn at third. He wants it.
Oh, I'm grass. I'm grass.
The tag on him and the inning is over.
I did.
Mike Piazza.
Grass.
He's not looking very good so far in this one.
Damn, first batter base hit.
A couple of runs and
you got to run on those staff. Getting dinged.
Get something going. The last thing they want to do is to try to come from behind and win this one in the 8th or 9th inning.
And he lays off there, 1-0.
I'm glad, bro.
Here at first with nobody out. Chopped weakly.
He kept it in the yard, right? He kept it in the yard. He's safe, bro. Are you fucking kidding me, bro?
Here comes the right fielder.
Oh, yeah, this game's ready to give him some bullshit.
First at bat, so making 0-for-1 so far. Strike one to start the at bat. Oh, and he's really getting the better of him now. It's strike two.
You know, if I'm the hitter right here, I'm like, okay.
Oh.
You want to come get some early in the count? I was about to wait you out, but now game on.
The next 0-2. Misses, that's ball one.
This game, great. Give him some bullshit,
right,
bro.
On 0-2. It's the one we know he loves.
Good
going.
Shit.
A great recognition to lay off.
Come on, bro.
And a miss, and the dangerous Bautista is set down.
We need to get out of this, Sav. We need to get out of this.
At the plate as he watches ball one.
Oh my.
He's going to find the seats, strike one.
He was able to foul that one off, but you could tell he was definitely late.
No.
That breaking ball, the pitch before that heater right there, definitely threw his timing off.
Oh, thank God.
Working for the punch out and the offering. Outside and a full count, 3-2. And a double steal try here. But he
fuck my life, bro. I just had to throw a strike.
Out, it's ball four, and the bases are suddenly loaded now with only one away. Misses inside with that one, ball one.
Come on, throw a strike.
You can't allow yourself to lose focus right here with the pitcher up. Got to stay on the attack. Minimize pitches against these guys and put them away early.
Breaking
thank
ball
you.
Taken on the inner corner. With two strikes now and a runner at first. Do you go for the strikeout or are you still looking for the double play ball?
Well, he wanted one boy to get up, huh? Ramirez, I mean. Bases juiced ASAP. This is a big moment.
I think you have to stick with that plan.
A ball and a strike.
He just wanted to get to fucking Ramirez.
And he lays off for a ball. 2-1.
Bro, I'm so scared to throw to him. I don't want to throw anything over the plate. Let's go, baby. Come on. Hit him. Go. We got out of it, Seth. We got out of it.
So stepping in, Billy Williams. As we move past the halfway point in this one and begin the bottom of the fifth.
Go on. Nah, damn, I just missed it. Fucking peacock. Damn.
There and record the first out of the inning. First offering on its way.
I gave it a good rod. Fuck, why do I keep swinging at that, bro? He wants me.
Ruth has a beat on it. And that's the second out of the inning. Digging in now.
I gotta lay off that high fastball, bro. He keeps throwing like that.
And that slider's almost in the dirt.
Two quick outs in this inning so far. His pitch count is really down. I think one of the keys is he's been attacking the strike zone early on, making these guys swing the bat so far in this one.
Very weakly on the ground. Now the 2-1 is laid off up for ball number three.
This is a good at bat so far here with two away. If you're going to go down 1-2-3,
oh, come on.
He's doing that, and he's even got himself into a good hitter's count now.
And the slider misses low and away here. It's ball four. Now at the plate,
I'm glad he got to Jacob DeGrom.
Back after striking out his last time up. Soft liner to the right side.
I don't have to use him next inning, so that's good.
Two out walk doesn't come around. Here's the center fielder, Mike Trout. He's one for two in the ball game. Center fielder,
Mike. Damn, bro.
A diving effort there by Ramirez, but he can't quite get there. It's a base hit. So the leadoff man's aboard in their half of the sixth inning.
Fuck my life.
Stepping in and ready for
another. I gotta face all these players I don't face.
And as you might expect with a diamond player, he's got a few tools in the box, but he's best.
Oh, I thought it was gone.
Hitting. Warden going back. The track, but it's the right fielder that gets there to make the catch, and that's the first out of the inning. So a runner at first now with one away, and here comes the maze.
I thought for sure it was on, bro.
With the first pitch fastball, that's 1-0. On the move is Trout from first. Outside the throw.
Got him.
Ball's there, and
got him.
Good throw.
Got him, Sav.
Two out, nobody on.
No, not Babe. Slide step, bitch. Gotcha, dumbass.
2-2 the count. Here's a slider that runs inside that time, and that'll keep him from diving out over the plate.
I feel like I should walk, Babe, but
the look on that manager's face, he's obviously
all right, cool,
right
cool,
now.
Cool.
But it's a long season.
Right.
With your offense, and we'll have to leave it there as the play is made. Here's Hanley Ramirez. He's 0-for-2 in the ball game so far. Fly ball out toward.
Damn, Hanley, you pussy.
After it.
How did you not launch that shit?
One away. Digging in to try it again.
Good, okay.
Comes in 0-for-2
good. Okay, Steph. Oh, wait.
Back
shit.
Up the middle and in for a base hit. Here's J.D. Martinez. No hits in two trips to the plate for him in the ballgame. Grounded to third.
Let's go.
And that finds its way through for a base hit. Here's the third baseman, Josh Donaldson. 1-for-2 on his line so far in the game.
Fuck.
Swinging, pops him up on the infield, and the infield fly rule will be in effect here. Riding in once again, Gary Sanchez. He's 1-for-2 in this one. Hard on the ground.
Damn it.
Short.
I didn't get anything out of this.
Two-out threat will not.
digging in and looking for more, Mike Piazza. He's working on a 1-for-2 game so far.
Even though we're moving into the back end of this game, they're only down by a couple of runs. You know that old slogan, a bloop and a blast? They could certainly use that right now.
Gordon is there, and Piazza will shake his head as he's retired on just one pitch.
Francisco Lindor
lifted the other way down the left field line. And he's going to make the play over toward his right, and there are two away now. Digging in once again, Jose Bautista, 0-for-2 from him so far in this one. Swung on and missed, outclassed by that fastball for a strike.
What hand? Oh. Oof.
Grounded straight into the shift on the left side. Throw to first will get him easily, and the side is retired.
Fab, we're going strong. Oh, Philly. Oh, I'm watching this. I don't care. He's getting pinched it for. Watch this, Sav. We're going to bring in a little. Oh, no.
First pitch strikes, and this guy's rolling along. So far, over 70% of his first pitches have been for strikes.
And it's fouled away.
Paul. Give him some Goldie. Damn, I was ready for it too.
Here's Nelson Cruz now. He homered back in the third inning in this one.
Oh, I thought Nelly hit another one. Damn, he gave that a good ride.
He's got it, and there are two down now. Ready once again, Alex.
He gave it a good ride.
Was a walk in his last trip. Pulled toward right center field. Trout has a read on it. Makes the catch, and that'll retire the.
Bro, if I can just win this game, I'll be happy, bro. This guy's team is ridiculous.
Ready for another shot now, Nolan Arenado. He'll have the first crack at it here as we start inning number 8. On to the 8th now as the first pitch is a fastball that's looked at for ball 1. Hit in the air down the right field line. But this will wind up being a foul ball. The 1-1. Here's a high pop-up. Sanchez over to
go.
Looks it into his glove, and there's one gone. So here now is the pitcher.
Who's he ready to bring?
Billy Williams.
Billy!
Hit for the pitcher here.
Billy Williams.
Good late break to the slider here, but he takes it in on the hands for ball 1. 1-0 pitch is a curveball. That looked good from here, but it's 2-0. Now the 2-0. Hit hard on the ground to second.
I'm so glad he didn't flush that.
In time to first, and there are two away. So the lineup flips over, and digging in, Jose Ramirez. He could really use a knock here, 0-for-3 in the game so far. This is on the ground over the first.
Three, brother. Three.
Himself, and the inning.
Got him. Got his bitch ass.
Your attention, please.
So a new pitcher is set to take over.
Chapman?
Here he is, the fireballing left-hander, Aroldis Chapman.
Leading off for Baltimore. Edgar. Jacob. DeGrom.
Damn, I got hella lefties on the bench.
Posada is going to grab a bat here as he looks to try to set the table in the bottom of the 8th as they look for some insurance. Lofted in the air out toward right center. Bautista has a read on it. One down. Here's Hanley Ramirez. It was a flyout for him in his last trip. This one's down to third.
Got to.
And a bit of a high throw that time, but no problem over there at first as they record the out. Now to the plate, Dick Head. And a whiff at a good slider that time.
One, two, I need to see some new ass. At least you got your priorities right.
I don't know how you get the barrel of that pitch. You have to really be sitting on it to hit a fastball coming in that hard on the inside part of the plate.
This is hit high in the air out toward left center. Ruth is in pursuit. And that ends the inning. Jake McGee comes on from the pen, hoping to finish this one off here in the top of the ninth. Here's the center fielder, Mike Trout. It was a single for him in his last at bat. Johnny Bench is going to be asked to try and be the rally starter as he's up off the bench, ready to lead it off in the ninth.
Let's go. Two outs away, Sav.
Head is there. One out.
Because it's fucking Zeke.
Digging in the switch hitter, Matthew Sikafoos. Takes a fastball on the inside corner.
Hey, boys, although I'd love to get all over this offense for achieving, let's tip our cap to this pitching staff right here. They've been able to execute, work in all four quadrants, and keeping this team totally off balance.
Oh.
And boy, an error saver there.
This is Jake McGee, I think. I think that's his name. He's like an 85 throwback card.
Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. Right side, hit hard.
I'm pretty sure that's what the card's for. Oh, fuck. Mike Piazza crushes lefty, doesn't he?
Yeah, we for three thus far. Now time is called here as we'll get a trip to the mound.
Babe ain't never moved that quick.
Lenson gets the call here as he'll try and look for one out to finish this thing off.
Yeah, I'm not putting potential in. I would, but I don't want to.
Off the plate and in. It's a ball and a strike. Fouled off. Crowd of over 39,000 on their feet.
That went out the
here as he steps off to looking back at first. And a big pitch coming here late, so he'll step out and ask for time. Hit in the air down the right field line. Cruz giving chase.
Got him.
Tracks it down.
Got him.
And this ball game is over. Well, we watched a really solid starting pitching performance. Kept the opposition.
Let's go, baby. Got him. Cooking for Sonny, bro. Cooking. Hey, man, 2 runs is all I needed. Waste no time. Let's get back into the next one. You got all those immortals for what, bitch? Couldn't even get a run on the board on my ass. Sad ass. Why the game had to play me like that? He had immortal Babe Ruth. They ain't even want to show a nigga that he had him. St. Louis bums. I don't know what bum he talking about. Shit, look at this team. They not as... I can deal with this, though. They not like that last team.
MLB Network...
pitching for me. Did I get DeGrom again? Oh.
So striding forward.
Oh, I did. Shit. Bad. Hold on, Sav. I'm gonna change the broadcast settings so you don't have to hear my voice twice.
Larry Doby. He'll get us started in this one under the lights.
Larry Doby.
Pitch is popped up. DeGrom is under it near the mound. One away. So the base is empty here with one away. And here now a tough out in the person of the shortstop, Hanley Ramirez. First pitch hacking here, and that's the first strike. Game time temperature tonight, 62 degrees, but should drop into the 50s before we're done.
Well, you're in trouble at the plate if you fall behind this guy, 0-2. So that was a good job to hold up right there.
Count is 1-2 now. Now a swing and a miss by Ramirez as he's dispatched back to the dugout, out number 2. First pitch of the at-bat.
Billy
takes a fastball on the inside corner. DeGrom has both great strikeout stuff and exceptional command on the mound to go with it. A rare combination, but one. And the catcher grabs it to retire the side. The inning is. Into the box here is the shortstop, Hanley Ramirez, as he'll lead things off in the bottom of inning number one. First pitch of the at-bat on its way. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Doby has it in his tracks. And that's the first out of the inning. Now at the plate, Dick Head, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. He's ready. Here's the first offering. Swing and a little tapper. Into the windup. Here comes the 0-1. And a slider's in the dirt as he lays off it for a ball. One out, nobody on. Fly ball right down the line and left. Williams on the move. And he makes the catch in the corner. Here's J.D. Martinez.
Left fielder,
here's the first pitch to him. Line drive to left. Williams is going to have room out there. So digging in now, Mike Piazza. He'll get to take his first cuts here.
Catcher, Mike Piazza.
And a big swing and a miss from Piazza as they jump ahead of him 0-2 here.
As a hitter, you see a pitcher working east-west. This is where you got to tell yourself to stay tall. You can't cover both sides of the plate. You got to pick one and trust it.
Got him to miss the breaking ball there. Mike Piazza goes down to become the first out here in the second inning. The windup and the 0-1. Snatched out of midair at first base for out number two. Into the box now, Gary Carter. He'll work on keeping this top of the second alive. Just got a piece up the line. Donaldson comes up with it. And the throw just does beat him at the bag, so the side is retired. Here's the third baseman, Josh Donaldson. Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. And he'll try to crowd him there to start the at-bat. It's 1-0. Two balls and no strikes.
Now with the 2-0 count and the power at the plate, it could be fireworks time. This is the kind of...
Oh, hang on now. This ball is crushed into left field. And this one ain't coming back. This ball is gone. are under the lights this evening. And standing in is Hanley Ramirez as we are ready to get this one going. Here comes the first pitch. Skied into straightaway right. Martinez has a read on it. One away. Digging in the switch hitter, Dick Head. He'll swing it from the left side right here. And that misses ball one. 73 degrees our game time temperature here tonight, and it probably won't get a whole lot cooler than that. Now a check swing, but it's strike one anyway, says the home plate umpire. The 1-1. Now a swing and a chopper foul right at home plate. The 1-2. Hit well on the ground to first. And he'll take it onto the bag himself. Two gone now here in the first. So coming to the plate, J.D. Martinez. Lofted in the air out toward right center. And Martinez will make the catch to retire the side. Here's Charlie Blackman now. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
Center fielder.
And he goes against the shift there as this is on the ground at the left side. And the throw on to first will take care of him. So he's thrown out by the only man standing on the left side of the infield. One away. Bases are empty. One man out. And a pitch in the dirt as he lays off. It's 1-1. Left side. There to take it is Ramirez, and he'll let it fly from deep in the hole. On to first, and a good stretch over there is going to get him by a step for the second out.
Right fielder.
Here comes the first pitch. No balls and one strike.
That fastball must have a little late life on it because that was right in the wheelhouse, and he still wasn't able to get good wood on it.
And now a curveball that bounces up to the plate. It's 1-1. And he'll come back with one in the dirt as the count moves to 2-1 now. The 2-1. And he fouls this one off. Paxton steps into his windup. Here's the 2-2. Very weakly on the ground. That goes foul, so he stays alive with two strikes. Swing and a miss, and that ends. Here's the third baseman, Josh Donaldson. They'll get us started in the top of the second.
Third baseman, Josh Donaldson.
Swung on and missed that time. It's 0-1.
Now you could tell right there that curveball had some serious depth to it. That's what separates the good ones from the bad ones. That nasty spin rate, get that downward action. You even get a star player like this swinging at something in the dirt.
Breaking ball, and he gets him to chase it in the dirt. Up with it, Rivera. And he makes the throw to first. Donaldson is retired, and there's one away. Digging in, Gary Sanchez. First pitch sinker misses in on the hands that time. It's a ball and no strikes. High in the air out to center field. Correa onto the grass. He gets there and makes the play for the second out of the inning. Digging in, Billy Williams. He'll work on keeping this top of the second alive. Popped him up. Rivera waits on it. And he brings it in on the warning track. Next will be the cleanup hitter, Willie Stargell. He'll start things out against James Paxton as we get the inning underway.
Willie Stargell.
The windup and the 0-1. The breaking ball that time in for a strike.
Ball one.
Missed with the breaking ball.
That's back-to-back breaking balls away, but now he's got himself into a little bit of a tough spot. You probably can't throw that again, so your opponent is probably up there just looking for a fastball that he can drill.
Swing and a little tapper, but it gets fouled. The 1-2 is swung on and missed, strike three. Now at the plate, Carlos Correa. Lays off 1-0. And here's a fastball that's nowhere near the zone. It's 2-0 now.
Boy, if you're going to throw a pitch like that to this guy, you have to make sure it's up above the zone like that. He can't do a whole lot with that, but if it were a little lower, he can and will make you pay big time.
Even count, 2 balls and 2 strikes. Here now the 2-2. He's taken below the zone for a ball.
I understand pitching carefully to this guy in the box, but the man on deck doesn't represent any relief either. He's going to have to go after one of these guys.
And this will ricochet off of him on the mound. Safe after the recovery throw. Good effort, but now we have to wonder whether or not he's going to be okay. Hey now.
Ryan Hamburg.
And a breaking ball stays outside. 2-1 to count to Sandberg.
Just reached back and threw a high fastball right by him. He didn't stand a chance.
He broke out the slide step there, Danny.
Yeah, he's clearly thinking about the steal right here. Didn't happen, but the cat-and-mouse game continues on.
Coming to the plate now, Joe Carter. And he could give his guys an early lead if he can come through here. 0-1, here's the pitch. Now, both runners are breaking. Sent in the air out to straightaway central. And there to take it in is Gordon for out number two. The relay, and he is in there. They couldn't get him at second. Stepping up now, Scooter Gennett, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. Correa, the runner at third. Sandberg on a second with two down. And a cut fastball, but this bounces near the plate for a ball. Gennett is a player referred to as clutch by teammates, coaches, and, of course, the media. He seems to find himself in pressure situations often, and it's hard to find many instances where those moments have gotten the best. And the third baseman makes the play. That ends the inning. In now, Nelson Cruz. He'll get to take his first cuts here. Infield in the overshift here. Now the pitch. Fouled away. Wind up and the 0-1. And this one's tapped foul at home plate. The wind up and the 0-2 pitch. And they'll try to bounce a curveball on 0-2, but he holds back. It's 1-2 now.
Those 0-2 curveballs are really tough for guys to lay off. There's a reason it's such a common pitch in that count, but he did well to spit on it there.
Pulled high in the air out to left field. Carter is there. He's got it one away. Into the box now, Alex Gordon.
Number four.
Infield shifted well to the right. Here's the first pitch. Lifted in the air to straightaway center. Blackman is under it. He hauls it in without any trouble, and there are two away. Next to hit will be the pitcher, James Paxton. This guy is still looking at a zero in the hit column. Third inning, no score to this point. Sent on the ground out to second. Sandberg scoops it up. Throw to first in plenty of time, and the side is retired. So here now is the pitcher, Aaron Nola, as we move on to the bottom of inning number three.
Aaron Nola.
In there, and it's 0-1. Donaldson down at third. And the throw to first is in time, one gone. Here's Charlie Blackman now. He's 0-for-1 after grounding out in his only trip to the plate so far. There's a knee-high pitch that catches the zone. Blackman behind, no balls and two strikes.
Case in point right there, Matty. We're seeing a trend, the north and south. A lot of pitchers working that elevated fastball and then breaking stuff off in the dirt. We used to see east-west, not the case anymore.
To two balls and two strikes now. Bottom of inning number three, nothing, nothing our score. Just got a piece up the line, but that one rolls foul. Popped him up, Donaldson in foul ground, and this is going to wind up a foul ball. Eighth pitch of the at-bat coming up. Weak grounder back to the mound. On to first, and there were two down. Riding in once again, Ryan Rivera. He got on top of one and was a ground-out victim last time.
I know you're standing on the mound. You got two quick outs right here, but you have to respect the fact that this lineup can hit you and hit you in a hurry. Number two hole batter up at the plate. He has a chance to get on and get the big boys up.
Skied in the air to straightaway left. Martinez is under it, and he makes the catch for out number three. Here's Hanley Ramirez. Flied out in his first at-bat, so make him 0 for 1 so far.
This game is rolling right along as we move into the middle innings with no score. You'd think by now one of these two teams would be able to get some base runners on and get him in, but that hasn't been the case.
Now a swing and an easy fly ball out toward right center. Sandberg retreats to the outfield grass, and he has it for out number one. Digging in to try it again, Dick Head, as the switch hitter will take his cuts left-handed here. 0-1 the count. Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. Strike two as he swings and misses at a ball in the dirt.
I mean, these guys look more like lumberjacks than professional hitters right now. They're hacking at everything.
And he pulled the string a bit too sharply there on a curveball as it's down around the shoe tops. That's lifted the other way out to left. Carter comes on now and puts it away for the second out of the inning. Here's J.D. Martinez. So far, 0-1 with a flyout. Back up the middle. And that's through for a hit. Not in time, and he's in there with a double. Digging in for his second at-bat, Josh Donaldson. He's 0-1 thus far. Changes up on him, but that's in the dirt for the ball. Into the corner and slicing foul. The 1-1. Popped him up. And nothing will come of the two-out double as the inning is over. Stepping in and ready for another shot, J.D. Martinez set to lead us off in the home half of the fourth inning. Low 1-0. A swing and a miss on a ball that jammed him.
This guy has been throwing the ball so well, and that's exactly why. He has such a feel for that secondary pitch. He can flip it over whenever he wants and get back in the count.
Now a curveball here, nowhere close. That's in the dirt. It's 3-1.
If you're ever going to see a position player go to the mound, it's going to be in a situation like this. Get him to relax a little bit, focus on his mechanics, and get that fastball back in the zone. Can't allow this guy to lead off yet.
And that's out number one. Ready for another chance, Willie Stargell. He'll look to bounce back after striking out his last time up. He's ready. Here's the first offering. Takes a look down at the knees for a strike. Tried to pull that one back, but he couldn't do it, and it's 0-2 now. Just one hit apiece for both of these clubs. And they'll try to tempt him with a curveball, but this bounces in front of the plate, and it's 1-2. Hit sharply on the ground to the left. There to take it is Ramirez. Throw on to first, two gone. So digging in now, Carlos Correa. Here's the first pitch to him. Called strike over the outside corner.
We're seeing him in an absolute groove out there in the mound right now. Retired seven straight, and mechanically, he looks really consistent and fluid to me.
Down the third baseline, but a foul ball, and the count holds at 0-2. Not a bad pitch there with two strikes, but it misses 1-2.
Great arm action on that two-strike changeup right there, but even better job at the plate to take that one.
The count now at 2-2. That's it to short. Does he have another 1-2-3 inning? He does. Eight in a row he's set down. In the side. Stepping in, Gary Sanchez. He flew out in his last at-bat. First delivery to him on the way. High in the air out to center field. After it is Blackman. One down. So stepping in, Billy Williams. His last at bat didn't go his way as he popped out in foul territory. Back up the middle, Sandberg. Ranging up the middle. And oh, the throw pulls the first baseman off the bag, and he'll reach it first. So striding forward now, Nelson Cruz flied out in his first at-bat, so making 0-for-1 so far. In the dirt here, and they've got the runner trapped in a hot box between second and third now. The tag, and they got him as he couldn't get back to second. Bases are empty here with two men out. That's inside, 2-0.
Now with the 2-0 count and the power at the plate, it could be fireworks time. This is the kind of count he makes his money in.
Throw on to first, and that error won't come. At the plate, Ryan Sandberg. He comes in 0-for-1 on the day thus far after reaching on an error his first time up. And that one stayed too low, apparently. Swing and a miss, 1-1.
This offense has just been flailing at the plate all game long, so it's no wonder why they've only been able to pick up one hit so far. I'm not seeing much of a game plan from these hitters.
Hit hard on the ground to first. And a step on first himself for the out. Coming to the plate now, Joe Carter. So far, 0-for-1 with a flyout. Here's the pitch. And he gets ahead 0-1. One and one, the count to Joe Carter. Now the 1-1 pitch. Misses, ball two. Two-1 pitch is swung on and hit in the air out to center field. And there to take it in is Gordon for out number two. Stepping in, Scooter Jeanette. 0-for-1 for him here in this one.
Jeanette.
Swing and a miss, but he's right on here. One strike.
We're moving along in this one, heading into the middle innings. This guy continuing to pitch well, and one of the reasons why, first pitch strike ratio over 70% up to this point in this game.
And oh, that looked to catch him flush down near the foot or the ankle. Great support from his infield, though, as that's the... Riding in once again, Alex Gordon. He's set to lead us off in the sixth inning. And here's a first pitch curveball that bounces on him there. It's ball one. Skied into straightaway right. On the move is Martinez. He's got it one away. Digging in for his second at bat, James Paxton comes into this at bat 0-for-1 in the ballgame. into the windup. Here comes the 0-1. Hit out towards second. Sandberg over to his left. And the sixth inning is progressing quickly here. Now two away. Digging in to try it again. Hanley Ramirez. First pitch on its way. Pop high in the air. Sandberg has a play. He makes the play, and that'll end the inning. Now to the plate, the pitcher, Aaron Nola. He's 0 for 1 after grounding out in his only trip to the plate so far. Frank Thomas is going to come off the bench as he'll be asked to lead off the bottom of inning number 6. Cut fastball inside, ball one. Now here's a comebacker back to the mound. And he'll flip on to first to record the out. Digging in once again, Charlie Blackmon. He was a ground out victim last time up. Fastball too high to start him out here, 1-0.
That's a ball.
Missed with a breaking ball. One out, nobody on. Cutter and it doesn't make it back. 3-2. And he lost him here on 3-2 as that pitch misses. It's ball four. Ready for another shot now. Ryan Rivera. He's a diamond player with multiple tools, but he's best known as a major power threat. Here comes the 1-0. There's a swing and a high pop-up. Paxton is under it. Two down. Here's J.D. Martinez. Third trip to the plate for him here. He struck out and grounded out in his first two tries. Ball one. Ooh, and he finds his spot there. 1-1. He's set. Here comes the 1-1. And a fastball just a bit up. Just missed with a breaking ball.
Time for him to attack on the mound. He knows this team's struggling offensively. Don't mess around and try and nibble. Just be on the attack and let them beat you.
Smoked on the ground up the middle. Throw in time and the side is retired. Pat Neshek is on to pitch from the bullpen now to start inning number 7. Ready once again, Dick Head. He's 0 for 2 thus far in this one.
Not sure if this is a powerhouse pitching performance by both teams or bad hitting, but as we're moving late into this one, it's about time somebody put something together to try to score a run.
Blackmon is under it. One out. Digging in and looking for more, J.D. Martinez. 1 for 2 with a double on the ledger so far. Here's a sinker to start him out, but he wouldn't bite. It's ball one. Missed with a slider.
Well, 2-0 now, and this is where he makes his money. If he gets a pitch to hack at, you can bet he's not going to hold back.
Two balls and a strike to count. Swings through the slider there. And that's low, so a good eye there as he works the count back full.
Walks are never good, but they're especially bad news late in games like this. It seems like they always come back to bite.
And a swing and a miss here, so it's a quick two outs to start the 7th. Ready for another chance? Josh Donaldson. He's a diamond player who represents one of the most fearsome power bats in all of baseball. And this is going to get down for what should be extra bases. And there's your potential go-ahead run. And he's not stopping. He wants three. The relay throw. And he's in at third base safely. So the go-ahead run is right there with two gone. First delivery to him on the way. Check swing, but he held up in time. Ball one.
That's one of the hardest things to do in this game. You know he's sitting fastball. That ball starts to slide away from him. You have to have some serious strong hands and wrists not to commit right there.
This is hit high in the air out toward left center. Blackman is there, and he puts this one away for the third out. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Willie Stargell. He was retired via the ground ball last time up.
Starting to run out of time. They haven't been able to score any runs as we're moving late into this one. A perfect time for this leadoff guy to try to get on base and ignite a rally.
Played on the backhand. Throw on to first in time, one away. Here's Carlos Correa now. A hit in two tries so far.
Correa.
In there for strike one, 0-1.
We're moving along into the later innings, and this guy's throwing over 60% of his first pitches for strikes. He'd like to do a little bit more, but so far, so good.
And he'll take it to the bag himself for the out.
How about it?
In now, Ryan Sandberg. No hits to this point. And a ball, 1-0. Couldn't get his hands through there, and it's 1-1. Paxton steps into his windup. Here's the 1-1. Now he gets on top of one here and chops it foul right at home plate. Two out, nobody on. Tried to hold up there. Appeal down to first, and no swing. It's ball two. Even at two balls and two strikes, here's the pitch. Ripped on the ground to first. And he'll step on the bag himself. And the so striding in, Billy Williams. He'll start things out for us here in inning number eight. First offering on its way. Slap hard the opposite way. And that's going to be a base hit, so a good start as the possible go-ahead run is aboard to start the eighth. Here's Nelson Cruz now. It's been an 0-for-2 effort for him to this point. And that misses low and away, ball one.
Hey, great take on that slider away right there. But I'm thinking in that situation, that pitcher's got to execute a little bit better. That was almost a non-competitive pitch. Being outside, you could almost have let that one go right out of his hand.
High fly ball out to straightaway center. Blackman is under it. One down. Striding into the box, Alex Gordon, 0-for-2. He's flown out twice. Here's the first pitch to him. Boy, good bite on the slider, and it just missed inside. Ground ball right side. And that's through for his first base hit in this one. Now this is cut and thrown to first. And now he throws on the brakes, but he can't get back to first, and he's nailed for the second out. Big mistake there. So here now is the pitcher, James Paxton. He started out the evening 0-for-2 so far. Babe Ruth will come on to pinch hit here in a big spot. And ball four now as he'll take first on the intentional walk. So the lineup flips over and digging in, Hanley Ramirez. And a big at-bat in this one. Two on, two away here in the eighth. And this one's in the dirt. Good job to corral this quickly as the runners hold on. Hoping to keep it tied, here it comes. And he won't bite at that one either. It's 2-0. This is on the ground over to first. And the two-out threat will not come to pass as the inning is over.
Dylan Betances.
He's on to pitch out of the bullpen in the bottom half of the eighth. Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. Breaking ball in for a strike. Hit sharply toward the right side. But this is right at him in right field as he hardly has to move to take it in for the first down. Here's the first pitch to him. The breaking ball that time in for a strike.
Good pitch right there from the reliever. Tough for hitters to do much with pitches in that location unless they're looking for it.
Hit on the ground out to short. There to take it is Ramirez. Throw gets him, two down. Digging in the... Switch hitter, Adam Lind, will get the call to pinch hit here as we'll see what he can do with two out and the bases empty. And that misses for ball one. Bases are empty here with two men out.
Back-to-back breaking balls. He just missed that one right there, fouling it away. Do not expect a third.
Outside with the fastball as the count moves to 2-1 now. Turned on that one and crushed it. Just pulled it a little foul. And he misses this one inside, and that'll run things full, 3-2.
Well, he really needs to make this guy.
And we'll have to leave it there as this is. Wade Davis will be on the mound to start the ninth inning, and his job will be keeping the ball game tied until the bottom half. First delivery to him on the way. Ninth inning begins as the first pitch is taken for ball one. And there's a sinker that he just spits on as it misses low. Davis is known in part as a reliever with a clutch factor, perhaps. An escape artist is another way to put it. Regardless, he seems to be at his best when pressed up into difficult situations, which is kind of what you want out of a bullpen arm.
No doubt about it, Matty V. And I call a guy like this troubleshooters. Guys that you can bring into a game with runners in scoring position. They don't panic. They keep the game at a slow pace. And more importantly, they make good pitches to good hitters.
Oh, and look at this. High in the air and deep. And when this ball comes down, they'll have taken the lead. Home run. Here's J.D. Martinez. First pitch of the at-bat. And it's fouled away. Another one fouled off, and he's quickly behind 0-2. One-run game here in the top of the ninth. Popped up. Davis waits on it. He's got it one away. Here's the third baseman, Josh Donaldson. He made it to third on a triple in his previous appearance. The 0-1. A cold strike on the inside corner. Bases are empty, one man out. And right into the shift. Throw in time at first for out number two. Stepping up now, Gary Sanchez. It was a flyout for him in his last trip. Drilled right back up the middle. And that gets through, so he'll have his first base hit, make him 1-for-4 in the game now. So the top of the ninth keeps a rolling as he comes through with two away. Standing in, Billy Williams. Last time through was a base hit. Sinker runs outside to start the at-bat, 1-0. This is in the air out to left field. Carter has a read on it. No trouble with this one, and the inning is over. Here's Charlie Blackman now. It was a walk in his last trip. Jake McGee enters the game to finish this one off. Nelson Cruz will pinch hit here, and he's the potential tying run. Pulled high in the air out to left field. Martinez has a read on it. One down. At the plate, Brian Rivera. Here's the first pitch to him. Missed with a slider. One out, nobody on. And a breaking ball runs in and gets him, and I doubt there was any intent behind that. Sliders in for a strike.
All one's the count.
And that misses one and one.
That one missed, but if it's a strike, I don't know how you get the barrel of that pitch. You have to really be sitting on it to hit a fastball coming in that hard on the inside part of the plate.
Oh, on the ground to short. Could this be two? Back to first, a double play. And with that, the ball game is over. Not a lot of runs put on the board in this one, but... MLB Network has... Here comes the second baseman, Robinson Cano. And we are set for baseball here this evening. Here comes the first pitch.
Robinson Cano.
And underway tonight from Baltimore as the first pitch misses for ball one. And back-to-back pitches out of the zone to begin the evening. It's 2-0 now. The 2-0 on the way. Game time temperature tonight, a comfortable 66 degrees at first pitch. 3-0 to him now. That one's in there, 3-1.
Is that gun reading right there? Because that just registered at 91 miles an hour on a slider. If he's working that pitch, that's most guys' fastballs. It's going to be a long game.
And he lays off a pitch in there for the first strike. Looking at strike two, a fastball that catches the inside corner.
As a hitter, you see a pitcher working east-west. This is where you got to tell yourself to stay tall. You can't cover both sides of the plate. You got to pick one and trust it.
Count even at 2-2. Fastball swung on and missed for the first out. Here's Didi Gregorius. First swings for him in this one with a runner still at first and one gone. One ball, no strikes, the count. Swing and a miss at the bender, and it's even at 1-1. Drilled down the line, but a foul ball. 1-2 the count now. To two balls and two strikes now.
The intent with that changeup away was one thing and one thing only. Get a double play ball. Nice job to lay off it at the plate, though.
Swing and a miss as he ran that two-seamer right by him for the second out. First pitch coming. Here it is. Fouled off.
It looked like, from our perspective, he gave up on that one a little too quick and then tried to emergency hack late.
Missed with a breaking ball. He takes one off the inside corner for ball two.
Well, I think that's a great spot for that pitch. In on the hands, it wasn't a strike, but if he can command the movement in there, he's going to be very effective in this one.
Now he drops a changeup on him. Strike three. Into the box here is the shortstop, Hanley Ramirez, as he'll lead things off in the bottom of inning number one.
Hanley Ramirez.
Here comes the first pitch. Hard ground ball to third. Throw to first is in time for the first down. Settling in now, Dick Head will swing it from the left side right here. First pitch of the at-bat. And that one just missed outside. Bases are empty, one man out. Line drive to center field. And this is hauled in just shy of the track out there for out number two. At the plate, J.D. Martinez. First cuts for him here with the bases open and two away. Now he starts to chase a pitch outside, and he can't pull the bat back in time. It's strike one. And a fastball there is inside as that one backed him up a bit. Severino has a reputation, or a knack, if you will, for working himself out of tough situations when he finds himself there. A lot of relief pitchers are known for that, obviously, but as a starter, that's certainly a valuable characteristic to have.
Matty Dean, I'm going to tell you who likes this. The bullpen likes it, and the manager likes this, because most pitchers are going to get into trouble at least one or two times during the course of a start. And it's nice to know as a manager that you have a guy that's out there that can pitch with men on base and wiggle out of some tough jams. This guy's made a living doing this in his career.
The 1-2. Got him swinging, and that will... So digging in now, Gary Sanchez, as it'll be 5, 6, and 7 due up to kick off the second inning. First pitch hacking here, and that's the first strike. And it's 0-2 to Sanchez.
I'm going to chalk that one up to he didn't see it too well right there. To get such a late swing on an off-speed pitch, a good curveball right there to go down 0-2, he's got to regroup.
And a spin throw gets him at first. A fine play there for the first out. Now a pitch on the way. Chopped weakly to the left. There to take it is Ramirez. Throw just does beat him to the bag, as that was pretty close. So bases are empty here with two gone. And standing in now is the dangerous center fielder, Curtis Granderson. One ball, no strikes to count. The 1-0 now to Granderson. That one's going to find the seats. Strike one. There's a good breaking ball down on the inside corner. It's 1-2.
Hey, I couldn't tell from up here if the hitter was taken all the way or sitting fastball and just got knee buckled. Either way, that was a really good curveball right there. Move on to the next pitch, but have that in the back of your mind.
From deep in the hole, and he'll beat the throw to first despite a fantastic effort, and that ought to be scored an infield single. Hit out towards second. Throw on to first gets him, and the side is retired. So here's the cleanup hitter, Josh Donaldson. He's set to lead off the home half of the second.
Donaldson.
Now the pitch. There's a fastball right over the inside corner. 1-1 count now to Donaldson. A swing and a shot hit down the corner. And that nearly broke our scoreless tie. Instead, it's a foul ball.
When that thing goes whistling into the stands, you hope someone brought their glove and is able to get leather on it.
And a good bite to that slider as he swings through it for the first out of the inning. Gary Sanchez, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. There's a fastball that just misses. Ball one. Two balls and a strike. Two and two.
Hey, that's a well-executed fastball right there at the bottom of the zone. If he stays there all day, it's going to make for a long day for the offense. Unless they're willing to bend their legs and get down and create some different launch angle, he's on point.
And there's out number two. Now at the plate, Billy Williams will try to make something happen with two gone in the bottom of the second.
First baseman, Billy Williams.
First delivery to him on the way. Takes a knee-high fastball.
He looks really strong here early in this game, and that fastball is a good example. Put that thing in a great spot and right where he wanted it.
Oh, he's really getting the better of him now. It's strike two.
Hey, boys, you talk about getting your A swing off. That's what it looks like right there. A guy with massive power letting it eat.
Sent on the ground out to second. There's Cano. Throw to first will get him easily, and the side is retired. Now at the plate, Ken Griffey. He'll get to take his first cuts here.
First baseman.
And a slider on the inside for strike one. Ball one.
That's not a bad pitch right there. That two-seamer moving away from a left-handed hitter. Didn't get the strike, but I like the idea behind the pitch.
Ball taken there. 2-1 now. Wanted to go after the slider, but he holds off. 3-1.
Well, this has been a good job to work the count from 0-1 to 3-1. And now he's really in the driver's seat to see a heater that he can do something with.
And close play at first, but a great stretch that time as they get him by a step for out number one. Cano waits on the first pitch. Takes a high fastball for a strike. Cano has a history in coming through in the clutch moments, of course. It's always a little bit of a debate whether or not being clutch is actually a trait that a player possesses. But with him, there's no denying it. We've seen him deliver in big moments repeatedly throughout his career. It just seems he elevates his game somehow when the pressure is on.
Yeah, Matty, he has definitely put that debate to rest. He has absolute ice water in his veins.
And I believe they'll say he broke the plane, as yes, he did. It's ruled a strike. High in the air out to center field. Gordon is there. He's got it, and there are two down now. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Didi Gregorius. He'll look to bounce back after striking out his last time up. Right over the middle, knee high. Dribbled up the line. And the inning is going to continue here as he reaches on an infield single. Riding in once again, Giancarlo Stanton. He got called out on strikes his last time through. Looking to wiggle out of this, here it is. Outside for a ball, 1-1.
He's going to have to make adjustment on that slider away. He can't just make it a non-competitive pitch and allow these guys to...
And the throw to first is there. The inning is over. Digging in now, Nelson Cruz, as we move on to the bottom of inning number three.
Nelson Cruz.
Infield in the overshift here. Now the pitch. And there's a line drive. Base hit to left field. So that puts the leadoff man aboard to get the inning underway. Ready now, Alex Gordon.
Center fielder, Alex Gordon.
First pitch on its way. A ball and no strikes. Cruz gets his lead at first, nobody out. A high fastball is in there. Outside, 2-1. Line toward right center. This will not elude the right fielder's grasp as he ranges over to handle it for the first out. So here now is the pitcher, Jacob DeGrom. He could be bunting here in order to stay out of the double play. Here's the first pitch to him. Runners on the move for second. Now a bunt attempt here. And you can't ask for much more out of a pitcher than that. The sacrifice works to perfection. Back to the top of the order now. And here now a tough out in the person of the shortstop, Hanley Ramirez. He's set and the pitch. Hit hard on the ground towards second. And that's through into center field. Base hit. The run comes across to score and they jump ahead 1-0. Digging in to try it again, Dick Heck, as the switch hitter will take his cuts left-handed here. There goes Hanley for second. Now a step off as they've got the runner between first and second, and he is in there. Runner going a second time, and a step off, the tag, and they'll get him at second, and with... Ready for another chance? Gary Sanchez comes into this at bat 0-for-1 in the ballgame. Oh, might not have been where he was hoping to put that pitch, but he somehow gets a swing on it anyway. Strike one. That's over, but low. It's a ball and a strike. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch. Fastball that just misses inside. Swung on and missed, and it's even at 2-2.
This guy has been throwing the ball so well, and that's exactly why. He has such a feel for that secondary pitch. He can flip it over whenever he wants and get back in the count.
Now the 3-2 pitch. This one's down to third. Donaldson's there. Throw to first in time. One gone here in the fourth. Coming to the plate now, Starlin Castro. He got on top of one and was a ground out victim last time. Starts him out with a slider for a strike. Off the plate, one ball, one strike. Here's the 1-1 delivery. Swing and a miss just behind a lively fastball.
I think it's safe to say he wasn't ready for the fastball.
Yeah, and they set him up with that curveball on the pitch before, and that one, they just blew right by him.
And they could go either way now, I suppose.
So we got him swinging. Starlin Castro goes down for out number two in the top half. And Donaldson will put this away, and that retires. Digging in for his second at-bat, Dick Head. He'll lead things off here in this one-run contest. Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. Hit back toward the mound. Cano towards second. He's got it. Throw in time as he's called out on a bang-bang play at third. Here's J.D. Martinez. He was a strikeout victim in his first try. First pitch coming. Here it is. Popped him up. Cano over to his left. And he brings it in for the second out of the inning. So now it'll be the four-hole hitter, Josh Donaldson, looking to put the ball in play here. He went down on strikes in his first at-bat. First pitch on its way. Now a swing as he rifles this one into center for a base hit. Throw into second. It's through for a two-out hit. Digging in, Billy Williams. Looking to make it three straight two-out hits here. He's got a runner in scoring position at second. First offering on its way. High pop-up. Cano is calling for it. He makes the play, and that'll end. Stepping in, Luis Severino. He'll start off the fifth.
Catcher.